If you're just now seeing Frame.io version 4 and want some quick pointers, we'll give you a look at all the new updates in this episode of Shortcuts. Let's start with workspaces. This area will allow you to see all your projects within a single workspace, but also allow you to create a new project or even choose a project template to help you get started. Once inside a project, your new navigation view will allow you to see folder and folder structures within the project. Using the new panels feature, you can toggle on different views within the web interface, giving you control over how much information is on your screen at once. While viewing the comments panel, some great new features have been added. You can now simply click on the screen to create an anchor-based comment. This will place your comment directly where it needs to be. Another new commenting feature is the ability to attach files directly to a comment. Metadata tags are vital in keeping your media organized. This bar above your content will now allow you to toggle on what metadata fields you wish to see, organize them into groups, and create a custom tag for assets that need special options. To drive the power of metadata tagging even further, you can now create different collections using parameters you set with these various metadata fields. This is great for creating a quick place to filter certain assets for viewing or sharing. These collections can quickly be turned into shares or create a net new share at the top of the share section. The new shares feature allows for a ton of customization options to brand your shares with ease. This is just a quick look at Frame.io version 4. Be sure to check out our other episodes to learn more in detail about all these amazing features in Frame.io. Make sure to subscribe to keep up to date with all new episodes.